I'd say that the method of teaching is more about getting you to enjoy computer science than to just teach you the course.
Yeah, I like the fact that computing is so unique and the fact that you can get told a task and you just have to go away and solve it.
It allows you to solve complex problems in a different sort of fashion. It's computing allows you to be able to problem solve while in a different state of mind than if you were to do it normally. I don't know how you'd say this.
You just said it.
I love the fact that computing gives them the opportunity to tackle problems, find solutions. This is what I meant. It's better if I have it typed out.
So what I like about computer science is the sense of satisfaction that you get from finding the solution to a problem you've been tasked with. Every program, it brings its own challenge, and being able to adapt to solve these problems.
That's how all the rooms are like, in like all the computers around the edge, so everyone kind of can work on it together, and it's quite good for like the teaching. And I personally just like computing as a subject because it's interesting with like the coding and being able to make your projects, and it's quite nice seeing the final outcomes.
So at BC, I really enjoy the data representation side of it, including like the binary and hexadecimal numbers, as well as the programming side, especially in Python and now Java at A level.